I was born with a very strong feeling of the need of freedom, liberty. And that means also with a very strong feeling of revolt.
Tourist guides state that Mozart's spirit still lives today in Prague, like Dvořák's in the Bohemian countryside. That other son of the country, Kafka, his spirit's alive and well too.